South Korean national sustained minor injuries on Wednesday in Greece when lightning struck near the famous Acropolis in Athens. Two guards and another tourist were also hurt. The bolt struck a lightning rod near the ancient citadel, smashing a few windows, but no further damage was reported. That has been your 3-minute news flash.